Editor's note, the 2018 Honda Accord X1.5T utilized in this comparison test was a pre-production unit and not fully representative of the final product with regard to engine tuning, suspension tuning, and build quality. All you hear these days is the same mantra: crossovers are hot, sedans are dead. Every month, sedan sales are down while crossover and SUV sales are up. And although there has indeed been a marked shift in the transportation preferences of the American nuclear family, reports on the death of the sedan have been greatly exaggerated. Last year, more than 2 million midsize four-doors crossed the threshold of dealer showrooms with happy owners at the wheel. The Camry was Toyota's best-selling vehicle last year, and the Accord was part of Honda's trio of vehicles, along with the Civic and CR-V, that each sell around 350,000 units annually. For the 2018 model year, both sedans received complete ground-up redesigns, which means it's time to put on our consumer advice pants. Sure, we are going to evaluate performance and handling of these new gen sedans, but we're also going to drill down to determine which is the smarter purchase for the pragmatic car buyer who puts commuting comfort and smart features high on their priority list.